So the other day I posted on Instagram and I said, I'm so looking forward to 2024. That's gonna be my year. So let me tell you why 2024 is gonna be my year and I'm not saying 2020. Cause so many people were asking me, why not 2020? Why not 2020? I'll tell you why. Cause 2020 is already in the books. 2020 is over with. Whatever has happened for 2020 has already been put in place. The results of 2020 are done. I'm looking bigger. I'm looking further out. I'm looking for something bigger and better. It's gonna be 2024. That's the year that I'm shooting for. That's where all my goals are. That's everything that I'm focused on is 2024. My question on Instagram was, do you think you can stop me? And let me go ahead and answer that question for you. The answer is no. It's not because I'm bigger, better, faster, stronger, quicker, younger, older, none of those reasons. The only reason why you can't stop me is because I am willing to outwork you each and every day until the day that I'm gone off this planet. The day that I leave planet Earth will be the day that I finally stop working. I'm gonna talk to the most people with the best intentions and build the largest personal brand as the hardest working, most genuine real estate agent on the face of the planet. I don't care about 2020. I don't care about 2021, 2022, even 2023. What I'm focused on are my goals for 2024. And how am I gonna get there? Why is that gonna be my year? Because of the work that I'm putting in right this second, making this video for you. Each and every day, every second counts. And if you read the book, The Slight Edge or The Compound Effect, you would know that your actions on a daily basis add up to be something incredibly huge and monumental over time. Listen to me when I say that if you're not taking advantage of every second of every day to get better, to work hard, to try to do something that makes a difference in this world, then you're losing an opportunity. I'll tell you right now, if you're not taking advantage of every second of every day to try to get better, to work hard, to make a difference in this world, then there's no way that you're ever gonna catch up to me, because I'm pushing, I'm grinding, I'm fighting, I'm clawing for every single inch, and I'm not gonna stop until I make a difference in this world.